Remember, there is no smoking inside the theater. If you choose to smoke, we ask that you check your guide map for one of the designated smoking locations throughout the park. Flash photography and videotaping are allowed during the show. However, for the safety of our performers, we ask that you turn off any lights on your video camera. Once the show begins, this entire theater will be filled with our performers. If you need to leave for any reason before the end of the show, please see one of our hosts for assistance. Our show begins in just a few minutes. And now, we proudly present the Festival of the Lion King.
Greetings, everyone. Habari. Welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the Festival of the Lion King.
We are the Aquaman love.
Singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
Looking.
And this is Kabibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally we have Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, there's a gentleman right over here who thinks I'm the gift. Oh, yes. And what's your name?
Michael.
Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we are surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we want to greet them like
animals. So, for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I'll take the elephants.
I'll take the giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
And I'll take the warthogs and Michael, honey. Section. Alrighty gang, listen up. Michael is gonna help me demonstrate the sound that the ass fellow warthogs will make. Alright, Michael, I need you to place your fingers by your face to be your tusks. Perfect. And now snort like a warthog. Ooh, Michael, you need a tissue. You okay? Alright, turn this way with me, Michael. We're gonna lead the warthogs together. Warthogs, get those tusks up. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. The most disgusting sound I've ever heard, but I love it.
Lions, it's our turn to have a brand new friend, Jackson, and he's going to give us his best lion imitation. Okay, Jackson, pause up just like this. Yes, let's hear it.
Rawr!
Wow, that was ferocious. That was awesome. Good morning. We're going to have the audience one more time. No? Okay. Everyone, we all get the idea. Let's put both paws up. Another count of three. Let's hear some lions. One, two, three. Yes. Now that's a lion.
Time for the elephants. This is Sam all the way from Melbourne, Australia, and he is our leader. All right, Sam, get that arm up. Let's see the elephant's trunk. Now let's hear the call. Very well, everyone. Trunks up. And on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. Look mighty back in there.
Okay, my turn, I'm next. Everyone, this is Addison, and she's gonna show us what a giraffe sounds like. Okay, giraffe go! You don't know what sound a giraffe makes? Well, that's okay, I didn't either, so I looked it up, and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. All right, let's try one more time. Giraffe go! Well, take it, great job! All right, let's move around and help the others, okay? All right, giraffes, next in the air. And bleat. And there you have giraffes.
Very well then. Now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. But just we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, and right on time. On the count of three, let's use those sounds to call them in. All together now? One, two, three! Everyone, listen.
Let's settle down. For the last time, I you please.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
Hey, Popo, what are you doing over there?
I'm in the warthog section. Besides, my little legs can't make it down off this float.
Oh, gee, that's too bad. Guess I gotta do a solo. Hakuna Matata. What's going on here? What are your primates doing? Bad monkeys! Bad monkeys! Well, this stinks.
Sorry.
No, not you, Pooh, but these monkeys. They're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
Poor dirt.
Come on, everybody. You know the words.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing phrase. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem free. There was a baby. Hakuna Matata.
That's a motto.
What's a motto?
I don't know. What's a motto with you? From a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
Thank you.
Snappy songs of the South Seas medley. Hello, get back here. We're not done yet. We got at least another 3 hours of material left. Now just put all this stuff back and we'll get on with it. Hey, maestro, what's with your music? Something tells me this ain't the floor show. Big fella, hey, nice hat. So, where you from?
Thick as you are, pay attention. My word. my friends, is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then that we are all connected in the great circle, the circle of life.
Thank you. It was great having you with us. You're a lovely group.